The NCAA announced some pretty big changes to rules in regards to college basketball in the wake of the recently uncovered scandals over the past year. The biggest one is that some elite players will be allowed to have agents, and that players that enter the NBA draft but do not get drafted will have a chance to return to school without penalty. Here are some of the other ones as well. Two independent groups will be formed to resolve complex rules violation cases. Basketball recruits can hire agents, as I mentioned. And the draft, I think, is the biggest one that really comes into play with these players. If you want to go to the draft and test it out and you don't get drafted, so many of those kids get forgotten, left behind. This gives them an opportunity to come back, finish their degree, at least to stay in school for one more year before they try to leave again.
Wow, that's an amazing change there.
It's a big change.
That is a big change.
NBA is not a fan.
Oh, yeah.
We'll get into that later, though.
All right. Thanks, Justin.